time here
but
tonight. Don't forget, after everything's over tonight, the pit gates will open. You can go in and meet your favorite driver in the pits. Also, 15 minutes after the end of the Green Mamba show here, the movie's going to start at Elko's Drive-In Movie Theater. The Avengers playing tonight. I know Rick Keith is really excited about that one.
So tall on there.
Get your cell phones ready. Get ready to record something that people aren't going to believe. And make sure you like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter right here at Elko Speedway.
Hang on a second.
Hello? Hi. We're still there. We're about to watch a jet car belt down two cars. No, we're flying. If I worked tonight, I wouldn't be here now. No, I wouldn't. Not on 4 hours of sleep. This was the last thing.
All right,
guys,
we're in the infield. J.J. Robinson,
yeah, the movie.
Guys, you're going to want to move away from there. You're
probably going to see the movie.
You're going to get sprayed with some sparks and everything else. If you guys can move closer over to the flag stand here. For your own safety. That's what we're all about here. I don't go speedway. On the eve of destruction.
Yeah, after 10 o'clock, Jerry's phone's back.
Or not. Sure.
Okay, did you hear?
Here we go, Elko Speedway makes a dive!
Piper wow. came down.
That's not good.
The Bros at Green Mamba here at Elko Speedway.
Got the hot dogs.
Thanks for coming out to the Eve of Destruction. Make sure to check out our schedule. Be here next time for the next Eve of Destruction and our regular NASCAR Wheel and All-American Series here every Saturday night at Elko Speedway. The movie starts in 15 minutes. The Avengers, the pitch